Jenny from SOS, who have played a blinding set here at the DJ My Party this album. I must admit, one of the best sets of the day. How do you feel, guys?
I feel like a thunderbolt has just gone through me, and I'm a bit kind of like on a knee-jerk state of mind at the moment. I feel like we've put so much into it. The 90 minutes have just been like a football match.
Has it gone a bit quickly for you boys?
Actually, Debbie was spot on. It went a lot quicker than we expected, because an hour and a half is not really a lot to showcase some of the material we wanted to, and it was really about getting the crowd in our hands before we attempted to throw some of our own material, which was basically the last 20 minutes. And we had a really good sort of reaction to the whole thing, but we wanted to play longer, so next time.
Longer! It's safe to say the last 20 minutes and the rest of the set went off. What's so special about Miami?
The fact that you can really let your hair down, not really worry about what you look like. Well, you've got to look kind of decent to begin with, but if you don't, you still get away with it. And the fact that you can just be yourself and mingle with everyone being themselves rather than sort of being something to fit in. It's kind of like Ibiza, but slightly different.
And what have you got coming up in the future for us?
A few things. We've got an Alola compilation, Alola Records, that was founded.
The first series.
That's out next week, the 29th. Alola Volume 1, Alola Volume 2, to be continued. That's out next week. And then from there, just build on that.
As well, aren't we? In April, we're planning to release Changing Your Mind for the snowboarding festival we're doing with you guys, actually. So look out for that bit of footage. It's going to be blasphemous.
Blasphemous. I love that. Blasphemous. Okay.
Scandalous.
And I hear something about a road trip coming up. What's that all about?
Yeah, from the sun to the snow, like one day to the next. We're going to be, DJ Mag have entrusted us to drive them to Austria.
Bad move. In a Volvo.
Totally bad move. I mean, we're used to driving in a Porsche and stuff, but you know, it's going to have to be a Volvo. It's very DJ Mag ghetto style.
Have we gone a bit lowbrow for you?
Yeah, slightly, because we were expecting a lot more from you guys.
What are you expecting? A Hummer, a pink Hummer with lights?
With you in it.
With me in it? Oh, right, I can be there, boys. You just...
You're driving.
Oh, okay, that doesn't sound so good. Okay, so what have you got for the rest of the week? Are you here for a bit longer?
We are done. We've done our work, we've done our job. We are going to terrorise now for the rest of the week. Looking forward to it.
And do you have one final word for our DJ Mag readers?
Be yourself. Don't be anyone else, and make sure that you are. I'm so sorry.
And you're under arrest.
We're under arrest.
I'm so sorry. It was part of the movie. Sure. Can I give it to you if it comes in the interview? Thank you.
Are we going to do that question
one more time?
We're going to do that question one more time.
It's really important that you are yourself. You spend time to sort of discover how you want to play and the kind of collection of records you want to persist on, basically, rather than sort of sound like anyone else. Stick to something that you feel best at and shine.
Okay.
Don't worry about what people think and just continue.
And one final word from yourself, Sam?
I'm done. Dot.
We're arrested. These guys are trouble. You watch these guys, they're
house
trouble.
Arrest. This is a house arrest.
We're going to be escorted by the building. Thank you very much, boys. Enjoy the rest of your party. It's going to be mental.